stop right there.
Sorry, give me a second. Sorry, just a sec.
Okay, yeah. Take your time.
Can you step back just a few feet? Yeah, I think that's about, yeah, just like a couple feet, please.
I'm about to shoot you.
I mean,
how are you scared?
Last time I checked, robbery still had to follow the CDC guidelines.
Okay.
So would you please?
Fine. Yep. Stepping back. Can you give me your phone?
What about that? So have you gotten tested recently?
Yeah, I got tested this week, actually.
This week? Would you mind sharing your results?
I was negative.
Yeah, but were you, like, out of state? Where have you been?
Well, I haven't really been anywhere. I'm kind of lonely, which is kind of why I'm robbing you. But my cousin recently got COVID, so I decided, like, better safe than sorry.
Right. So, are you in touch with your cousin? Like, how are you, like, close to...
No, I haven't seen my cousin in, like, 15 years.
I'm so sorry. What happened?
But, like, we just kind of fell out of touch. No, you know what? We're not going to get to my trauma. I'm robbing you.
Oh, sorry. Hold up. Sorry. Hi. Not much. I mean, I'm still getting wrong. No, you know what? Actually, that's great that you called, because I know you have Susan's number. And isn't she a great therapist? Didn't she help you with you and Mike?
Yeah, Mike.
Could you give me Susan's number? Do you have a pen on you by any chance? Pen and paper?
I don't have anything. That's why I'm robbing you.
978. I guess I'll text it to you later.
I don't have a phone.
Wait, what's your health insurance?
I don't have health insurance. I'm still robbing you.
Just call me here. Yeah, sounds good. Bye. Sorry about that. Where were we?
I was robbing you.
Right. So, what is the safest way we can do this?
So, I'm thinking kind of like a...
Right,
like a,
yeah.
A between the legs throw, like between a quarterback. Between the legs. No, not like that. You're going to drop it. That's a lot.
I'm scared. I could do overhand, but I'm scared.
Overhand's going to go too far. And then your phone's going to break.
Are you doubting my abilities?
No, I'm not doubting your abilities. I'm also doubting my catch abilities, which is why this is probably
the most... What if we, like, practice? Like, let's do, like...
So,
like this.
Okay, I caught it. Awesome. Now I throw it back to you. Oh,
wait, so you want my phone?
Yeah. Can I have it?
The thing is, like, I really like... It's, like, an old model. Like, you don't even want it. Just trust me.
I kind of do, actually.
This thing, like, takes 10 minutes to turn on.
But you just turned it on to call your
friend. Right, but that's because, like, it knows me. Trust
me? Does your phone have trust issues?
Do you have trust issues?
Actually, yeah, I do.
Do you want to, like, come get a coffee or something?
You know, like, that kind of sounds nice. It's kind of chilly.
Right? Yeah,
I need some caffeine.
Like, what's your phone number?
I don't have a phone.